And good luck to Johnny, I'm sure he'll do well. Bradford-based supermarket giant Morrisons has announced a major new sponsorship deal today aimed at boosting customer numbers. The retailer's tried its name to the Great Run series of events, which includes the Great Yorkshire Run in Sheffield and the flagship Great North Run.
It's a bold move by the chain, which has struggled with falling sales. So will it work? Here's our business correspondent, Danny Hewson.
What does the world's most popular half marathon have in common with a Yorkshire-based grocer? That's the question many people asked of Bradford-based Morrisons today. Many analysts say it's been a lack of clear identity that's contributed to falling sales at the supermarket. So, does this sponsorship deal address that?
We think our identity is really clear. A value-led grocer with a real focus on foods, and fresh foods in particular. And actually our strategy is to really address price, but to differentiate on our proposition. And we think that proposition around fresh foods, our butchers, our bakers, the fact that we're the second biggest food manufacturer in the UK, we know where everything comes from, how it's produced, that is the real essence. And actually, that fresh foods, the healthy living, combined with the running event, we think is a great combination.
But is it just a gimmick, or is it money well spent?
The big four are going to have to work even harder to drive footfall through the door. And something like this in isolation isn't going to suddenly drive a lot of people to buy more at Morrisons. However, I understand what they're trying to do. They've realised a story and a potential in more of a fresher, healthier offer, and they've linked that into activities throughout the UK that will obviously attract attention and gain awareness for them. There's such a bigger job to do, though, that this is just part of it.
And though Yorkshire's undoubtedly Morrison's heartland, the brand is still less well known than the other three big supermarkets in the south. And the geographical spread of the 12 races will certainly help raise their profile.
But the pressure is now on to deliver where it really matters, at the tills. Morrison's all-important Christmas trading figures are due out next week.